Today we're making khayali pulao. It's a slightly complicated recipe, but you have Master Chef Ada to the rescue. Preheat the pan and put 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Add some jeera, some finely chopped tomatoes, diced carrots, and some peas. Some finely diced capsicum, cauliflower and boiled potato, some garam masala. Add your pre-cooked basmati rice and sauté. I think this needs some water. Cover it and let it simmer for a while. Inhale the aroma. Garnish well with some lime. And your khayali pulao is ready. Are you namaki?